Recently, I had quite a vivid dream. It was so vivid, in fact, that I decided to write a short story about it. I've called this story Upgrade. When reading, you will enter a dystopic future where integration with technology has cost us our humanity. Basically, it touches upon what I can foresee as a possibility for humanity, an increasing dependence upon technology and the counterplay against that dependence. So if you're into sci-fi, short stories, or want to freak yourself out about the future, this one's for you. Click the links on the video or below in the description to check it out. And if you like what you read, please share it.